Hey everyone, we are back again. As you can see, the gym jams are off. We're going Roman Reigns style. We've got our cup of tea, which should be the colour of He-Man. I don't know if you can see it. But if it's not the colour of He-Man's tan, it's not a good cup of tea. Oh yeah, that's good. And we are in World War One time, England.
I'm going to speak to Willie. Office, Miss Fry. As you can see, my informants have found some promising leads. Evidence of spy activity has surfaced around the Field Hospital, St. Catherine's Docks, and the Tower of London. I needn't remind you how crucial it is that we put a stop to these infiltrators.
Okay. So we've got an assassination target of sorts. 3, 4, 5. 5 things to do. Okay. Okay, let's go. Can I switch to Jacob? No, it's all Evie. So does that mean Jacob died or something? Because that'd be pretty grim. Loot for this guy. I need to find some explosives from somewhere. Come on. Come over here.
Stop her!
Yeah. I'm going to do all the extra objectives for this as well, just because it's pretty easy. Faster running, which is a bit shit. Pretty sure that's some of theirs as well. I will miss you. You are a good soldier. There's no escape, young lady. I'm on her. Done. Here they are. And that's done. But while I'm here, I'm gonna go and get my chests. Come back here at least. One less thing to do, because I'm going to have to come back here anyway, at this rate anyway. Okay. Loyalty level 0 with him, eh? Oh, more interesting developments.
I once loathed the very sight of your kind, in the same way you recoil in the presence of an arachnid. Humans were created by we who came before, the Isu. We crafted you in our image, but deprived you of our true gifts. You were bred for hard labor, and in extreme cases, war. We built great observatories to monitor you, devices to control you.
This whole plotline is really annoying.
But cursed you with ambition. And so you rebelled against us. I suppose we are to blame for the state of your species. Is it any wonder so many of these simulations revolve around violence?
Okay, one down. There's a chest around here somewhere. There it is. Okay, so we've got this done, and we'll go on to the next one, I guess, after I get this chest. Okay, so where are we going to go to? I suppose that one makes sense, a spy hunt. it isn't too far from here. So, it's interesting this, because you got like mechanical cars and stuff in this era. Can't get to the train safe. That was kind of a cool kill. I really wish I could get to the train safe, but at least I have to stop this and then. But I'm not going to.
I believe I'm quite getting the hang of this espionage business. This one should be of particular interest to you. One of the spies currently detained in the tower has been making some rather fanciful claims about a brotherhood of assassins, no less. You may want to silence him before he causes you and your associates undue trouble. Consider it my gift to you.
Oh wow, this is like the mission I did last time. Looks exactly like the one I did last time. Hood up. I can examine that in a minute. Let's get this locked chest, because I don't think I'll be able to get that later. I need to get upstairs somehow. This isn't the way. Gotta be some stairs or something somewhere, right? Here we go.
Get up! He's not getting away!
No. Go. And this thing's going to come up again for more plot.
As our people clashed, we became distracted from an impending doom. A coronal mass ejection from our angry sun. The greatest minds of our time assembled to prevent the coming disaster. Among them, forthright Minerva. Proud Jupiter, beloved Aeta. We spent years locked away in the Grand Temple, attempting to find salvation. The others could only think of physical solutions. Yet I believed the only way to save us was to transform us. Inspired by the research of the great scientist Consus, I attempted to place Aeta's mind into a stronger, synthetic body. I failed, and my beloved died in my arms. The others shunned me.
Can you blame them?